pretty unusual sight, the winter weather in the Northeast creating something up in Maine. Take a look at this. It's a large ice disc that's formed in a river near Westbrook. Again, that's up in the northeastern corner of the nation. Experts say that this spectacle is created when a slow-moving river current freezes. Looks like a UFO almost. No word yet on how long that might stick around before moving or melting.